Today we're going to give you a look into how we select and blend whiskey barrels before final bottling. We feel that this is one of the most important parts of our process. When it comes to blending whiskey, each barrel has its own unique flavor and character. We pull samples from several barrels and evaluate each one individually. We're looking for characteristics that are exciting to us, while also contributing to consistency from batch to batch. The flavor of our final bottling is heavily influenced by which combination of barrels is chosen. We select barrels we feel meet our standards and begin to build a batch that people will enjoy. It's a tough job, but we're happy to do it.